to Kids Learning Express. Today we are going to see addition. Addition with carrying, regrouping. Add 3,476 and 2,865. I am explaining in detail. Okay. So I will write 3,476 adding 2,865.
Yes,
ma'am. Everyone knows that this is ones place and this is tens place.
Yes,
and this is hundred place.
Yes,
and this is thousands place.
Yes, ma'am.
So now I am going to explain in detail. So first adding in ones place. Okay, in ones place what is there? What the number written there? Okay,
ma'am.
Adding ones.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, what means carry?
I will explain in each. First you listen. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
6 plus 5. Okay. Okay. You know 6 plus 5 is 11.
Yes.
Okay. This is in ones column. Okay. So I'm going to write it ones and tens.
Ma'am?
Okay. Plus one in ones. You are, so we got 11 ones, no? For 11 ones, I am going to explain it easily. So this is ones place and this is tens place, no? So ones place number only we are going to write in ones place. So the another one is carried to tens place. See, another one is, one is one. Okay, another one is carried to carried to tens place. Carried to tens place. So okay, so in this ones I am going to write it here. Okay, so now we are going to add this tens place. So in tens place how many numbers are there? Adding tens. So 1 plus 7 plus 6. So 7 plus 6, 13. 13 plus 1 14. So we got the number is 14. So now see, first number in tens place, another one is there, no? So this is going to carry to hundred place. So I am going to write the 4 in tens place. Okay, 4 in tens place and one is carried to hundreds. Carried to hundreds. Okay, carried to hundred place. So 4 tens and 1. This again adding hundreds. Adding hundreds place. So we are going to add a hundred place number. See, adding hundred place, how many numbers are there? 1 plus 4 plus 8. 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 8, 13. 13 hundreds. In hundreds place is there, no? So, in this first 3, I am going to write it 100. And another one is in carried. Carried to 1000. Okay? So, this 3, I am going to write it in 100 place. This one is carried to 1000 place. So adding thousands place. Adding thousands place. So now 1 plus 3 plus 2 is equal 6. Okay. So I'm going to write 6. Okay. We got the number, therefore we got answer adding of 3, 4, 7, 6 plus 2, 8, 6, 5 is 6341. Okay, this is the answer. Okay, I have explained one sum in easy method. Whoever doesn't know, please watch this video carefully and subscribe this channel. Okay friends, thank you for watching this video. Again, I am interesting subject. I will come into the next video. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye.